6-0 in this period for the Golden Knights. Out behind the play. Yeah, Kolesar dropped the gloves with Carrick. It was Carrick's hit earlier on the game, in the game on McNabb, that led to this. 20th fight with the Golden Knights for Keagan Kolesar, the most in the history of the team. Yeah, pretty good bout between those two. And it was the hit in the first period by Carrick on McNabb, and Kolesar wanted to address it and did. Nearly 7 minutes played in the second. Trevor Zegras just lifting it over the crossbar to the other end of the ice. Mark Stone with a great opportunity.
There's about a 20-pound difference between Sam Carrick and Keagan Kolesar. Kolesar threw a lot of punches. But I tell you what, Sam Carrick landed a bomb right on the jaw of Kolesar, and he didn't flinch.
Sam Carrick had 19 fighting majors in the last 2 years for the Ducks. This is a guy who, for the most part, spent the majority of his career in the American Hockey League until a couple of years ago, and he knows how to stay in the lineup. And he has been game, as you pointed out, Hazy, not too worried about what weight class he's in most of these last three seasons. Here's a shot from McTavish that steered out of play by Aiden Hill. Yep.